Alright, what is up? This is SlowPlays back for Dragon Ball Fusions for the Nintendo 3DS. So today, guys, we're going to be doing another Street Pass Freeform Fusion Showcase. Holy shit, that was a mouthful. I need to find a better sort of title or way to convey that, like, intro to you guys. I don't know, man. This is going to be crazy because today we have a super hype fusion. This one was probably the most requested out of all of them I got in the comment section from the last Street Pass fusion, and I'm just really excited for it. So last time we actually did the Trujito one. Today we're going to be doing a sort of weird combination. I guess it goes well, and that's the thing that I like doing with these fusions, or making them just kind of outlandish and just fucking strange as shit. So give me all recommendations in the comment section below. I'll take as many as I can into consideration, and if it gets a lot of thumbs up, or just, like, you know, it's highly, I guess, liked, hey, you might even see it in the next video. I don't know, dude. So today is going to be Super Saiyan God Goku and Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta to make a sort of multi-Saiyan God fusion of, like, Gogeta or Vegito or something like that. I know I've been focusing a lot on Vegito in the past videos. I swear to God, I'm not doing that on purpose. I just love Vegito as a character, and he just looks really cool, and you guys seem to really like him too, because you guys have been requesting a ton of different mods and just a ton of different showcases for fusions with Gogeta and Vegito. And, you know, it's Goku and Vegeta. They're such, like, iconic characters in the series. You can't, like, not cover them. So before we get started, guys, do me a huge favor and hit that like button. Try to reach 15 likes on this video. It'd be amazing. I really appreciate it. Plus, if you guys want to see more Dragon Ball Fusions content on this channel. So let's go ahead and get straight on into the Street Pass. I already did everything, you know, recording this video, if you want to even consider it that. So we're going to go to Freeform Fusion. And as you can see, I have the registered fusion of, I think, Goku on this one. Either I did Goku or Vegeta, I can't even remember, but we're gonna go ahead and jump straight on into the fusion. These characters are both of the G rank, and I'm just, oh my god, look at it, look at the hair. So he's got Vegeta's hair, 100% confirmed, we know that, and his clothing looks like Goku's, just from, like, the outer padding of, like, his shirt and everything, and I see a wristband. The shoes look more along the lines of Vegeta, but we'll see. This is going to be KF Goku, a Super Saiyan God multi-fusion sort of thing. I don't know what to call it, but we're gonna go into it, man. Holy shit! Look at all these stats! Oh my goodness. Holy crap. I wish it actually showed the character, but is this it? Oh shit! Look at this guy! Look at this dude. He's got Goku's face. Oh my god. A mighty new warrior named KF Goku is born. So this is a funky looking guy. Holy crap. Look at the hair. It's like this light pinkish kind of color. It's not even like Super Saiyan God, like the dark, like, crimson red that he has in, like, a Kaioken. But look at this, dude. This is it. What do I title it? Like, multicolored Super Saiyan God or something like that? I don't know. And he's got blue eyes. He's got red eyebrows. And for some reason, I guess because of Vegeta's clothing, he has a white outer, like, shirt. White wristbands. He's got, looks like, yeah, like I said, Vegeta's shoes. And then Goku's, I guess, orange color from the pants. But the pants are actually Vegeta's in his Whis clothing or whatever. This looks fucking awesome. So we got level 100, maxed out, 60k HP, 1614 melee, 1601 ki blast, 1843 defense, 25 luck. Not very lucky guy, but hey, you know, we got Arts Rush, SP, God-like Final Flash, Taunt, Special Skills, Pure Heart. We got Battle Maniac, Challenger, Ultra Attack, and look at all these moves he can learn. I might want to teach him, like, Kamehameha or something, but we got to put this guy on our team. Holy crap, this looks awesome. I wish that he had more of a menacing face, but, you know, he's got to have some, like, Goku, I guess, facial features, or just some features from him, because he looks more like Vegeta more than anything. So let's go ahead and go to, I guess, the gods right here. I don't know why I have it titled that. We'll switch him out. Oh, okay. He's actually the second one, or number 8. That's weird. Is he number 8 because Super Saiyan God Goku is number 8? I think that's why. Oh shit, he's got the, like, kanji symbol thingy on the back. Okay, I didn't even notice that. That looks awesome. Yeah, I forgot that this clothing that Goku wears, it's, like, different. It's like the OG, I guess, Goku Turtle Hermit kanji symbol one that he actually wears in, I think, the first, like, half of Dragon Ball Super, and then he changes his clothes again. I don't know, dude. Fucking look at this! His shoes at the bottom, they're not golden on, like, the tips. It's like a darkish red. This man looks awesome, and he's got the EX bracelet just to, like, top it off. So let me go ahead and go through these special moves, see if I can teach him, like, Kamehameha or something really cool. Can he learn, Max Kaioken? I just want to see. Alright, so unfortunately he cannot learn Kaioken, but he can learn godlike Big Bang Kamehameha. So we have to give that to him. I just want to see how epic this character is going to be with his move pull and everything. We have godlike Final Flash already, and we just got to give him all the sick-ass moves. Taunt? Fuck that shit. I don't want that stupid move. I want these, like, OP, ridiculous energy key blast sort of, like, just fusion moves. Like, godlike. He is godlike. Like, look at this dude. He's both a Super Saiyan God Red and a Super Saiyan God Blue. I wish it was like Super Saiyan Purple. I wish. So we're going to go ahead and jump in straight into a match and try this character out. So I'll see you guys back over there. All right, guys. So we found a random match and holy shit, my dude is looking clean. The red and blue just combination. It just looks so stunning. Like, I don't know why. I love it. So we got my boy Gorus as usual. We're going to go ahead and charge up her key and get to our man. The KF Goku multicolored Super Saiyan God. Like, if you guys have any cool name recommendations, please leave them down in the comment section below. You guys pretty much made this character. You requested it, so I'm just fulfilling your wish, you know? I'm like a genie. You request and I shall fulfill. Holy shit, dude, what is happening? So this character right here, she sort of looks like Vegeta. I always noticed that. Like, I remember the first time seeing her, like, a female Vegeta? What the hell? Nani? So, a lot of cool stuff that's been going on recently is the fact that modders are actually creating, I guess, fusions based off of the KF fusions and, like, freeform fusions from Street Pass that I guess they see in people's videos. And I saw Trujito the other day. I think it was, like, last night or something like that. I can't even remember. But recently, I did see a Trujito mod, and I wanted to cover it so badly, but for some reason, I could not install it properly, so that was something that was, like, super unfortunate. But hopefully, I can get it working, and we can maybe cover that in Xenoverse 2 here pretty soon. So, my dude is so fucking slow. I mean, he can't help it. He's got two Super Saiyan gods, you know, just, like, combined together, an amalgamation. Like, help me, please. Let's go and charge key, Pinch, get the fuck out of here. Alright, here we go. Look at this dude! So, he definitely has the stance and the body type and, like, style of Super Saiyan God Goku, like the original one, but his face, dude, it just looks so, it looks so, like, innocent, like, he couldn't hurt a fly, dude, but look at this shit, he's got, like, all these crazy moves, so we're gonna go ahead and, I guess, try out, okay, we got 1749 melee, 1766 key blast, and he is of the power type, so he is super fucking OP. We're gonna just go straight up key blast this dude out of here. Oh my god, we do 3,000 damage alone. Huh? That's crazy, dude. I wish he was a speed type, though. I got spoiled from the Weirus fusion that I did the other day. That one was, like, crazy. He was so fast, and he got up there so quickly. I was, like, using him, like, 15 times in the span of, like, 2 minutes. I was like, what? What is happening? All right, we got to get up there, man. Gorus, why are you so fucking fast? Holy shit. He's a technique type. I don't even understand that. All right, charge key. Move on. This is a showcase of one of these KF Street Pass fusions, not the OG like other dudes. Like, come on, man. We can't be doing that. Come on. Big Galactic Donut. This move, does it do anything? Like, I don't know. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. It does something. God dang. It numbs everybody. That's not fair. Get out of here, dude. So, what was happening earlier whenever I was trying to find a team was that I went to World 1, and I guess because I've been fighting all teams from just World 1, they were kind of, like, depleting. Like, they were disappearing, and I could not find one, like, decent team to fight. They were all, like, super underleveled, so I was like, what the hell? So, I had to come to World 2 and be like, oh, yeah, I found a team. Alright, so special move. Can we use anything yet? God, he takes forever. I want to use at least godlike Big Bang Kamehameha, so we'll just charge up for shit. I was hoping to do at least one move before we got up there, but they're just going after Gorus. They know how OP he is. Like, I feel like after using the, I can't remember, it was like Sphere of Destruction or something like that. That shit doing 100k damage, that's the most I've ever seen. Oh, this looks epic. What the fuck was that? Uzaru Punch or like Super Dragon Fist? Holy crap, he just went right through me. Pierce the Veil. Fucking love that band, dude. Alright, let's freaking do Turtle Hermit, Last Resort. What is this? Man, they're just wrecking him. Can we get up there, man? This is taking forever. And I'm numb, too. That is not a very good thing. Oh, shit, Zenkai? Dude, fuck that shit. I got Limit Breaker. Where's my Limit Breaker? Knockback. Wow, he has, like, no moves. Yeah, that looks so cool. Like, the white Like, I was not expecting the white. I thought he was going to have, like, a gray and sort of blue or even, like, a gray and orange color. But, I don't know. This is, like, a random fusion that we got going on here. All right, Pinnitch. You're going to charge your key up, buddy. Come on, we got to get my boy up there. He's not even close. He's so slow. That's the one problem. And one thing about fusions that I kind of do like, you know, even though it sucks that, you know, they're most of them that are, like, super powerful, they're going to be super slow as well. Like, their speed is just non-existent. So, it's like a learning process. We get to learn what these different fusion combinations can do, and it's just, you know, it's pretty cool. Can we go, let's go Super Saiyan, man. Just for all the boys out there, man, I got you. All the homies, we got Super Saiyan Transformation with Goku's weird, crazy hair. I remember when I was a kid, and even to this day, I still love drawing different Super Saiyan hairs for, like, characters. Like, I'll even draw, like, Naruto or Ichigo sometimes, and I'll be like, all right, what would they look like if they went Super Saiyan? And it looks really bad, like, the end result of me drawing it. I'm like, what the fuck is this, dude? All right, can we get up there? So, yeah, I would always, always draw Goku in his Super Saiyan hair, like, style. And then Teen Gohan's hair, like, the, or, like, kid 11-year-old Cell Games version, because it's not really a teen, but that version of his hair, for some reason, I could not draw. It took me, like, at least 5 or 6 years to finally get it, like, perfected, I guess. And I don't know why, dude. It's such a weird hairstyle and design. It just, like, never worked. So, we're gonna go with the charge key here. We're almost there. Come on, we got this. There we go. Look at my dude with the white wristbands. Clean. All right, so he's looking like Mr. Clean right now. Okay, special move. And we got Godlike, Big Bang. Oh my god, the blast radius. He's about to raise some hell. Get ready, boys. Oh my goodness. That is elegant. 63K. He capped at 63K. I mean, that's no Sphere of Destruction, but that is pretty damn powerful, especially with, like, the first form, I guess, of the Super Saiyan God, and then the second Super Saiyan Blue sort of transformation. I still don't understand that concept. I, like, looked it up online. It was like, okay, Super Saiyan God is you need the, like, 5 or was it 6? I can't even remember. Pure-hearted Saiyans or something like that. And then for Super Saiyan God Blue, that's just the power of a Super Saiyan God combined with Super Saiyan. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm, like, confusing you and saying the same, like, word. Super Saiyan God. Super Saiyan God. SSJG. I need some sleep, dude. I'm gonna get some coffee after this, and we're gonna go on this grind with fucking schoolwork and just playing this game too, man. I got a current event that's due for macroeconomics, and I've just been talking about the Nintendo Switch in my current events. It's like, okay, how do you relate this? Oh, supply and demand, scarcity, all this, like, other shit that you guys probably don't care about, but I'm not gonna bring stupid-ass school into this. We're here to have some fun, dude. All right, come on, get my boy up there. We got to use one more sick-ass move. How much, oh my god, okay. So I used up all of it. He is level 100, though. But I can't use any other move. Gonna finish this off. No, Goris, don't kill. Don't die. Don't kill him. And he looks to be, oh wait, no, he's still alive. We living. Okay, there's no way he can die that easily. Special move. Ooh, Final Masenko. What does that look like? Let's fuck this dude up. What is this gonna look like? Holy crap. Aw. Team attack. KF fusion. Final Masenko. What the hell? It's godlike Big Bang Kamehameha. It's the same move. What? Was I, like, the only one that saw that? Comment down below. Let me know if you guys saw that. Are you kidding me? Huh? That's okay, that's fucking weird as shit. So I'm gonna charge up my key here and pretend like that did not happen at all. Okay, what do we got for special? I guess the Arts Rush, just because it's like, I don't want this to be too long and drawn out. I mean, we already know what godlike Final Flash looks like. At least, yeah, we got the Big Bang and then the Kamehameha. Look at this one. Oh yes, very good. Yes, sir. Oh, dude, I fucking love the symbol on the back that's on the white. It, like, complements it. It, like, blends in pretty well. Dude, look at that, dude. Look at this dude. We are looking clean. Look at that team. Awesome stuff, dude. I fucking love this fusion. I want to see what the other one looks like, because every time I do a fusion on this game, I can do it on my other game, But unfortunately, I can't record it, so I'll probably post a picture of what that one looks like because I haven't tried it out yet. So it's going to be awesome, dude. All right, guys, so that was just an amazing battle, and I had a hell of a time with it. Just the ideal fusion that I've been looking for, I guess, a Super Saiyan God Gogeta. I didn't want to do the one where it was, like, Super Saiyan God Blue, like, two, like, both of them with Goku and Vegeta. I feel like that one has been, like, overdone. So many people have done it already. So I just wanted to try out something a little bit different. And this one, it's definitely something different. I mean, he looks so odd, but I love the design. And the hair is on point. And then the fucking symbol in the back on the white, man. That's probably like the selling point for me for this looking like a genuinely awesome fusion. So if you guys enjoyed the video, comment down below. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this series and recommend any new fusions. I have a shit ton of different like variations that we can do from the last video. So if you guys can give me more or I guess emphasize which one you want to see, give somebody that like actually recommended it a thumbs up on their comment if you guys want to see the same one. Helps out. I can, you know, organize it better and see which one to cover next. So that's going to do it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Take care.